Hi everyone. I'm showing you a quick video. This will probably take less than a minute to show you how to suggest a friend. So I'm suggesting a friend, a few of my marketing friends for Timothy. I just sent Timothy a message from People Helping People, and I want to help him build up his friend page because you can spam your own page as much as you want, and Facebook won't attack you like when you post in groups. If you have more than 2 to 1K of friends, then you can do your own spamming on your own page. So that was what I suggested to him and to Matthew, and he just re accepted my friend request. So here's how you do it. You go on your little wheel here, I don't know what you call it, and you say suggest a friend. So I'm going to organically do this for Timothy, so when he sees this, he sees that I'm really doing it for him. And I just did it for so I'm going to suggest Ricky for him. I'm going to suggest this beautiful young lady for him, and Elizabeth, she's a sweetheart. And then close it. So I've just suggested three friends to Timothy. And this is how I like to help people on my People Helping People page. Join my page. See at the bottom of this link. I mean, at the bottom of this video. See the link at the bottom of this video. If you have not already join my page. I love to help people, and I will certainly love to help you. Take care and have a blessed one.